Sorrific! Hey, everyone! And welcome to Coloring with Timmy the Clown! Today, we're going to be coloring in my Jurassic World Imagining coloring book! I can't wait to color some magic pictures! Let's get started! Okay, so first we need to remove our Imagine Ink marker. It says use your Imagine Ink marker to search for and reveal hidden images. Let's try it out on this picture up here. So awesome! Let's see what's on the next page. It says find the path that leads to the T-Rex. Alright, first let's try this path. Nope, that leads to this middle dot. Next, let's try this one. No, that one leads to the top. It must be this dot. Yeah, we found the T-Rex! Color in the boxes to reveal the DNA codes. Then color in the circles to reveal the dinosaurs. Draw a line to connect each dinosaur with its DNA by matching the unique color in the code to the same color in the circles on the right. Okay, so the Stygimyloc DNA matches with this dinosaur down here. And the Velociraptor matches with this green dinosaur. And the Ankylosaurus is up here. Yay! Can you spot four differences between the two pictures below? Okay, so the first difference I see is this dinosaur has pink markings, but this one has gray. And look, the claws are also different colors, that's two. Oh, and if you look closely, this dinosaur has brown teeth, but this one has white. We just need to find one more. Oh, look, their eyes are different colors, that's four. Yay, we found all the differences. Color the picture to find which square completes the picture. Okay, so looks like we're gonna be looking for a piece with the dinosaur's feet. Hmm, that piece won't fit. That looks like a tail. Nope, that one has more mouth. We already have a mouthpiece. Oh, look, that must be the missing piece. Yay, it was! Color the picture below to reveal a very deadly dinosaur. It's the Indominus Rex! So awesome! Reveal the code and then use it to decipher the message. Okay, so here's our code. Now let's decipher this message. So 41 is D, 16 is O, 15 is N, and 27 is T. Okay, so our first word is don't. Now let's fill in the rest of the message. Okay, so here's the whole message. It says, don't let that cute face fool you. Aw, that dinosaur does have a cute face. Color the picture below to reveal an intelligent dinosaur. It's blue! What a smart Velociraptor! Search the puzzle below for these six words. Okay, so we need to find the word tooth, foot, eye, tail, mouth, and claw. Oh, look, I see claw right here. And here's mouth down the side. There's tooth across the bottom. And here's eye down this way. Okay, we just need to find foot and tail. Oh, look, here's tail right here. And here's Foot. That's our last one. Yay, we found them all. You must follow the river to escape from the T-Rex. Color in one shape at a time. Try and uncover 3 water drops before you uncover 3 T-Rexes. If you see a mosquito, you're almost there. The water is nearby. Okay, let's play. Oh no, we got a dinosaur. We need to be getting the raindrops. Oh, a mosquito. There must be water nearby. Yeah, there it is! Okay, we have 1 drop of water! Ooh, another drop of water! We just need 1 more! Alright, we made it to the river before the T-Rex got us! Yay! Color the picture below to reveal a cunning dinosaur. It's the Baryonyx! Okay, here's the very last page. It says connect the dots in numerical order. The dinosaur that is not crossed out is an herbivore. Okay, the only one not crossed out is the Stygimoloch. What awesome dinosaurs! Wow, coloring in this Imagine Ink book was so much fun! I loved all the different games and pictures inside. And Jurassic World is just the best! Alright guys, thanks for watching! I'm Kimmy the Clown! Hope you had fun clowning around with me today! Coloring all those pictures was dinosaur-rific! Have a colorful day and I'll see you tomorrow! Wow, coloring is so much fun! Like this video if you like to color too! If you enjoyed this video, then be sure to check out my last Imagine Ink coloring video! And don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell button because I post fun videos every single day! Love you guys! Bye!